Okay, so this is where the Wooster Street starts. There is no sign. I'm not quite sure if I can. Okay, I can. I can cross the street. Even though there were no signal, I just have to follow the traffic and then go. Okay, so the traffic stopped the other side, on the other side, and I'm crossing. Okay. Kind of sad to see people walking on the street and laying on the street for no reason. This is a serious issue of this city. I think I mentioned about this on one of my previous videos. I'm trying not to show the sky, but it's a bright sunny day and we are not getting any lights on the street that much, so the whole video where we are walking looks pretty dark. So I'm trying to lower the camera. Every now and then I will look upwards and then go down. All right, it's blocked. What can we do? Oh no, it's open actually, half open. There was some sort of burning smell coming up. Something is being burned. Oh, okay. So, home improvement. That's a story. Why not just let's cross the street and see how the video looks. Well, it looks better. It definitely looks better. Okay, let's stay on this side. the way to cross the street. Okay, I think I would have to take a look at the map right now.
Okay.
Alright. Okay, we can go. Yep, it's a sunny day. Do you guys see something? No, yeah, it's clear. Yep. We would have to wait. All right. Okay, we are almost done with this Worcester Street. We got a long street ahead.